Eddie Eagan, American Olympic boxer and bobsledder, was the only athlete to win gold medals at both the Summer and Winter Olympics. At the 1932 Olympics in Lake Placid, New York, Eddie Eagan did the unbelievable. He managed to win a gold medal as a member of the four-man bobsled team. Even though he had taken up the sport just 3 weeks before the competition, this was his second Olympic gold medal. Stand out for winning the most Olympic medals. Mark Spitz might be remembered best by his astonishing win of 7 gold medals at the 1972 Olympic Games in Munich. Eddie Eagan won his first Olympic gold medal at the Games in heavyweight boxing at the 1920 Olympic Games, a total of 22 medals, 18 gold, 2 silver and 2 bronze, is a record that sets the record for the most medal wins of any Olympic athlete. Eagan continued his impressive accomplishments. His college education included Yale and Harvard Law School. He also received a Rhodes Scholarship to the University of Oxford, where he became the first American to win the British Amateur Boxing Championship. Eddie Eagan's accomplishment is as significant as Army as Bart and Fail Lieutenant during World War I, because he won his gold medals in two different sports and both the Summer and Winter Games. This feat has never been duplicated. His major occupation, he was a S Pendants attorney, proud to serve as an assistant district attorney, two-time Olympic gold medal chairman of the New York State Athletic Commission, gold medals in both the Summer and Winter Olympic Games. We offer unique, one-of-a-kind, handmade jewelry, made from vintage postage stamps. Visit pspendants.com to see our current inventory of Olympic pendants. We also have pendants made from stamps to include dogs and cats, movies and rock stars. Our necklaces and key rings are perfect as a gift for anyone, especially those that have everything.